28. Spiritual fortune. While speaking, Daddy remains silent and quiet internally. If while listening, you remain silent and quiet, you will receive power. Practice remaining silent. When you remain peaceful internally, all your physical organs are under your control and follow orders. The intellect can then remain busy in creating powerful thoughts. And you'll become detached from the body and loving to the Father. This is how we create our spiritual fortune.